Not number one Superman animated new to camera movie, but there's another new to camera movie. Batman actually a new Big Event coming out this month in August. Yep. Only one question. What does this mean in your idea for the Batman? And what does it mean for Batman the whole? I'm confused. And, hey, that's me on Twitch, and I know Batman's next Big Event show on beginning August 15th. Yep. Now, we want to talk about it. We want to add you well know about Batman all of the down DC. Well, next Superman, Superman Walking, next Junket, Superman, you better play. So, I'm going to be intrigued by this. I think I know. If they think it was the future state crap, then that would be. I don't care about future state massive crap. So, I'm kind of excited about it, but I'm kind of confused. Well, I don't know what the thing is. So, yeah, this will be fun. All we know is the ball I did with Scarecrow, Red Goblin straight to hell. Yep. So, yeah, this will be fun. Again, what they mean by that? Well, you'll find out later. So, I'm just about engine news. Yep, so enjoy it. See ya. I am. As you can tell from my intro, as you can tell my intro about this news. Why? You'll find out. Let's get started. According to an article I have at newsroom.com, and I quote, Batman, next video mess up again on the Fear State. Yep. We sent Gotham City Center Plot Flash from January and February, Fear State in February 0, quiet in August, and Batman Horror Fear Event Fear State. Fear State crosses over the ongoing Catwoman Harley Quinn comic series. I know what the books, I don't care. Yep. Pay a new title at the Magnet and redesigned Scarecrow can get ahead as Santa Gotham City straight to hell! Fear State not only continues the Scarecrow vision of Fear Control Gotham, but also Mayor Christopher Nakano's mission to protect the city. Ugh, the magistrate! Ugh, surely, please. I don't care about magistrate. Magistrate is a stupid concept. That thing needs to go away. I don't want everything to get a future state. And more. According to publisher, in addition to the one in several new series and plotline across the entire Batman title, the event sets on a new status quo for 2022. Yep. So, apparently, this big event is going to actually wrap up and there's going to be a new big status quo change. What status quo change? I don't know. And honestly, Batman even might have added more. Fear State begins in August 10 and a 40-page Iron Batman issue 0, which was by John Ridley and Chuck Thorne, presuming the one of the new regular series. The title picks up on the events of next Batman Second Son. Oh! That series! Wait! So, apparently, so this new series, Iron Batman issue 0, is a launching pad for Jace Fox? Iron Batman? Is that the case? I don't know if feel about that at all, because I find out that's in the future, not in the past. I'm confused. And apparently, I'm just about to begin the march of destiny when we fight to protect Ali Tanga, the Predator Magistrate crap. Oh, so we are going to future state. Fuck! I don't want to go to future state, I got a stupid future! But, whatever. Well, like I said before, I have no interest in that book, and actually, I don't give a damn about that series, so I have no comment. Mayor Chan be good, we'll see. Next one, the Catwoman book is coming August 17th with Jewish Catwoman dealing with law enforcement gone bad, and apparently it is also due to potential city villains. With Batman and Catwoman team up to basically, well, I think basically fight these villains. Okay, before we go, I'm not having read Catwoman, so I have no comment on this series. So maybe this thing is gonna be good, but I have no comment. We'll see. Now, part 3 is basically the Harley Quinn Poignardi book, which honestly I don't give a Harley Quinn, so I don't care about Harley Quinn, period, so I don't care. And finally, the final book that's coming out of Madness is Fear State Alpha, which, let's say that quote. Fear State will then expand to the core Batman title beginning in September with issue 112 through issue 117. Even a sneak peek about Fear State being kind of a Harley Madness, which connects the following link image of the allies and enemies, and Dawn of Encounter throughout the must read event. Yep. And that they all on the show. But August, it looks like we got a big event coming out this August. And it's gonna, we got to a big actually status quo change for Batman. Yep. And that they all on the show. My father, though, as you well know, I love Archie, I'm Dingy Batman. Dingy Batman being a good badass, all of them. Granted, I won't miss some of the storyline I've been kind of with lately. But the whole Scarecrow thing I made me interested so far, the type of kind of just been whatever, just been okay at best. But other than that, sorry about me, but it's kind of like 50-50. Nothing's great, but you get my point. So, I'm going to be intrigued by the event, but since I know how I feel about this at all, because if they've been reading the Future State crap, then yeah, you count me out. I don't want any both reading the Future State. Future State is a terrible future, a dark future, no one wants. I don't want that crap. However, with all that said though, would this new series really have to interesting directions. I'm not even intrigued what the new series is going to be about, because besides all the next Batman stuff, and I'm giving away that series, we could further scroll down that movie, that series seemed boring to me. I don't feel like the new Venom at all. Granted, this maybe it didn't be good for me, it didn't change the good weather, so anyone I trust in you know, actually the director, this event is him. But I'm more worried about you know, Edge Horror and Edge Bowler King and Trump fucking me up. Granted, this new series in general, they will about all the entire Bat Family titles, and apparently we should have a new status quo change. So, we don't know what this thing is going to be about. We have any information, we got nothing. So, all I know, as far as this new crossover is concerned, I'm intrigued. But I'm also kind of concerned doing the traveling with Gentine eventually. And what that people are asking, what am I feeling to do? Well, we're also playing a little Jungle War. And Jungle War was an interesting event, but not a tiny connected to anything at all. Tiny little bullshit anyway, it didn't matter, they were giant shit. But, I don't know. Well, I am excited about this, and I know, I just don't feel it at all. Now, granted, like I said, we don't have any information going on with the thing. All I know is this thing kept Harley Quinn and Cameron saying we didn't, I forget why. So, I don't know how those book two people connect each other, but like I said before, I am very intrigued by this, but I just don't care Harley Quinn and Cameron. Now, I don't expect Tim Drake to be involved in this. For what I know, I think Tim Drake will be involved in it before, during the autograph I talked about before, so I think Tim Drake will be at the, he's back in his event. But like I said, we don't have any information going on with the thing. So, until more information, let's figure out what's going on. Let's just hope that plan to win the play that this thing to get a horrible. But until then, anyways, yet. Now, with all that said, will I be picking up any of these, Fear State tying your Batman book at the whole? I probably may pick up this Fear Band at the, Fear State particular story because it does sound interesting and sound cool. And this will affect Batman status quo at the whole. But my question is though, what status quo change will affect? Will it be my Alfred? I doubt that's gonna happen. My bet says this will probably happen by getting Fortune back. Because reasons, that's why. That's my bet says it's gonna turn into. But like I said before, we don't have our infinite going on with the thing. So until we get more infinite about the thing to figure out what's going on, let's just hope of us plan a way to play the other thing to get a horrible. But until then, we can't. Now, I'm gonna be with Jay Falk in Moment Madness. Like I said, I don't give a damn with Jay Falk, I don't care about his story. But I'm just shocked we're getting out a new series format that he's not gonna be. So, what did we see? I'm taking more of it. But don't worry, I don't need a battle letter, but honestly, the new Batman book is not that great. But like I said, I'm typical more infinite by that series, which ends. How would it have been Bruce Wayne with Jay Falk? I don't know. We don't have a lot of infinite with that book right now, so until then, which ends. That's for the new books, we'll see what which ends. But, anyhow, I tell. One thing I do like, you know, I do like the cover with Batman, Scarecrow, and Ghostmaker. That was pretty cool. That cover was amazing, badass, and freaking beautiful. It was amazing. But other than that, I have no comment or anything whatsoever. So, until I'm more intimate about the new event, which we can't. But anyhow, I tell. Don't wait for on Batman, new event coming. It's all called Fear State. Comment down below if you like it, the engineers, do you like it, do you like it, auto, how did this new big event for Batman, please comment down below, also get favorite on Twitter, please, subscribe to my channel for Superstar, please get about comment down below, story, play if you can, I'll talk along with Batman, see ya, bye, Batman, I wish you luck, man, and please let Tim get me in the event, see ya, bye, along with Batman, see ya, bye, Batman, see ya, bye.